really do Taijutsu Sotai training from Ai Hanmi Katate Dori. So right leg forward, right hand forward, and uke will do exactly the same. Right leg, right hand. More importantly, every technique, and I've said many times, every technique you do must have that growing feeling from inside. The technique should have some form of energy from within it. If it's just an execution of a physical movement without the energy inside, then it's not enough. It needs to be with good feeling. The energy that we apply is also the koku, but the continuity of the movement. So when you execute the movement, you do it from here.